Well, a gentleman called Frank Darabont, who made a movie called Shawshank Redemption and The Mist and The Green Mile, said, I'm going to make this into a TV show. And he brought it to AMC. And AMC said, are you insane? We're the Mad Men channel. We have people in nice suits. Zombies don't wear nice suits. And Frank said, look, trust me, I'll do this. I'll get my writing staff, I'll get my production crew, I'll get that dude from Love Actually, you know, I'll rewrite every episode, I'll make this a good zombie show, because up until then, there have been no zombie TV shows, so Frank was really trailblazing, and he did it, and he put it on there, and it became a hit, and AMC was like, oh my god, this show's making money, like, the kind of money where we can finally pay the cast of Mad Men money. Now, I will say this, did they promote Frank? Did they give him a raise or a bonus? Did they give him a statue on the wall? Like, I've got to say this, right? I would say, I would do a statue next to Martin Luther King. There'd be Dr. King, oh. And there'd be Frank. No, they fired him because they thought, well, we have to deal with Matthew Weiner from Mad Men. We have to deal with Vince Gilligan. For Breaking Bad, we don't have to deal with you. Thank you for setting the show up. Now you can go. And they let him come here to San Diego because he didn't know he was being fired. They said, hey, everybody, thank you for making Walking Dead the show that it is. Thank you for standing by us and making season one a hit. And season two is going to be great. Tune in. It's going to be awesome. And I look forward to season two, and so should you. And then he went back to the set, and they were waiting for him. To fire him. So enjoy your show. Write your little, you know, worldwide wrestling, whatever on your head. I'm out. I don't support that.
Woo! Yeah.
Anyway. Yeah.